You don't need to panic when the dog doesn't understand what you want. Some principles, and then you can go through this stage. You never let the dog to come to you because nobody asked her, and this is a way of escaping from the pressure. She also saw that dummy which was behind me, but she also must understand, even if she can see something, sometimes I ask her to do something else, and it also leads to success. So what I did, I just shortened the distance. I always stopped her when she wanted to come, and I just repeated the command. The other thing you have to take care of, many handlers, when the dog is a little bit confused and frozen, they start to panic and say, back, 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 go back, go back, go back. This way you only make the dog more insecure because she doesn't understand why you change the command, why you change the voice, and why you are nervous. So just stay calm.
Never forget, we train retrievers to be champions. Have fun with your training.